here, and welcome to the final episode of Golden Sun Dark Dawn. So guys, this is where we are in the series right now. We are literally going to be ending the series in this video. I know, it's been too long. Once we come up against the second to last boss, we will definitely be ending the game very, very quickly, because this... I have no idea how long this episode is going to be. But we'll soon find out. That's the second one, though. So guys, I'm trying to think about what the hell is going to be happening. And also what I want to know is, in the comment section down below, because I'm ending this series now, in this video, I was wondering what game should I be playing after this let's play, when this display is finished. Oh man, I have no idea what I'm going to be doing next. Alrighty. You know what we need to do now, don't you? And that is go and do a certain thing. In this episode, we're gonna finally find out who the Talphoran actually are. Yep, that's exactly what we're gonna find out. Exactly who they are. Yep. This is where we finally find out who that guy actually is. So I already know who it is. We all know who it is. Yeah, as we earlier said, what kind of a name is Arcanus? It's kind of silly if you ask me. Many teleports, as you usual. Yeah. Funny thing is, he hasn't changed a bit, has he? I was hoping that in this game he would actually take off that damn mask. Thank you. exactly what he bloody thinks. So if I want to see that bloody ship again. I saw that in the beginning of the series. Yeah, see, now in that thing is now Alex, because that's his real name. No, it doesn't. No, he wasn't. What do you think? Why does Blados always have green hair? What can I have given him some different coloured hair, like blue or something? Black. Black hair would have been a lot better. But green hair is fine. So you already knew that these two were evil anyway. You already knew that these two were going to be the main antagonists anyway. Kind of simple, if you ask me. And the fact that Alex is actually in all three games, which means that he's actually one of the overarching antagonist of the entire series of games. But what I would like to see is the fourth game. I really would like to see that, but. It's been, oh my god, it's actually been like 10 years since this game came out. No, 11 years actually. It's been 11 years since this game first came out in 2010. Jesus, that's a long ass time ago. See, the thing is, if I would have made my channel back in 2010, I would already have this series up and running. And we'd already be up to about 100,000 subscribers this year. But no. I started my channel in 2015. But didn't upload until 2016. That's why the light doesn't affect them. Yeah. The thing is, they're not going to get the chance to use the to use it. So. Continuing onwards. We're gonna be dealing with some tower warriors, I think. Or maybe not. Okay. Alrighty. Yes, we are dealing with them. Look at this, guys. Oh, it's the chaos hound. Yep. But we all know who the Chaos Hound actually is. It's her brother. That's gonna hurt. But it's more like to piss it off than anything else.
Oh, sorry about that, guys.
Yeah. They're definitely fighting.
No! No, no, no!
Oh, crap. This battle that's coming up in a moment is I'm going to use some certain strategies. I'm not going to be using any summons because that's just a coward's way of doing things. And the final boss is literally coming. I've been waiting for this day to come for a while. And I never thought I would actually get this series done. Oh, did you see that emoji? That was a very evil looking emoji. And another evil looking emoji. Here we go, everyone. The first of the final two bosses. Chalis, Chaos Hound, and Blados appear. This is it, everyone. The first of the final two bosses. Just go ham on all of you. Box of them. Look at that again. You losing trust me? Oh, that was... That was some dangerous... Power cousin. I'm gonna use power life right now. Dundon can't act. Do I have anything that will cure his ailment? Illusion perfume again? No, dark glow. Do I have anything to cure him if he's... I don't know if I have anything to cure his own. Yeah, I got that restorer going on. Well, I could have removed them and put waste into the team, but that would have been a bit weird. Punish. Probably one of them should go down by now. What? Oh shit, poison. Because you're poison. Yeah. Chalis goes down. Two of them left now. Get the gas again. But no poison that time. Blados goes down. And that's what we needed to do. Oh crap. Chimera, everybody. No, not really good. I don't know what I'm planning on doing. But this is where we actually have to use them. I know this is going to leave us at a little bit of a disadvantage, but it should be fine. We are level 99 after all. We're done now. Let's do it. This is it, everybody. The final boss. What's my strategy when it comes to this boss? That did a lot more damage than I thought it would. Look at that. Wow. One more. Here comes the meteor. Still not enough to finish it off though. Oh my god. We already get 3 attacks. Holy shit! Oh my god. Are you serious? Let's switch out. Damn it. Are you serious? Oh, fuck. No, 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 no. No, not that bloody crap again. I have to back up, so that was good. Oh shit, that's not gonna work. That's again. Oh hell no. Come on. First again. Screw it. Sorry about language, but Jesus Christ. This is not going well. This is not going well at all. This is getting really annoying. Please, I'm just gonna use the healer. This should be... I should be dead by now. Cast of people, but people are annoying as hell. Look how much health it takes away. I don't know why we done it in YOLO so many bloody times. I know I can do this. Are you serious? All drained? If I can block his signage, that'd be pretty damn cool. The gin blast is so bloody annoying though. Damn it. The serpent has been pretty annoying. Not bad. Oh crap, I'm out of PP. Is there anything to store PP? Yep. I think it's asleep. Find out. When I am wearing it down. I probably know it. Damn it! It didn't work either. Die already, please. Don't do that fucking move. Oh my fucking god. I need cameras. This is a bloody vial? Are you serious? Where's that bloody vial? My roof went down? No! I'm actually kidding you right now. Shit. There's no one in this car. Taking too long. Well, that's not too bad. We're all bloody cursed again. Split. I'm so close to taking... I'm close. I know I'm close. If you dare take Harris out. It's going to be, isn't it? Another bloody revive. How much bloody health does this guy have? It's really irritating, I think. Stop this! He's gonna go down, isn't he? Oh. surprising. Not that again. Surely. Yes! Oh, look at that! We actually did it! Oh, man! Oh, that pyroclasm came in handy! Oh! That was a long fought battle. That was a long fought battle, that was. But we finally did it. Oh, man. It actually is. Oh, shit. Not good. Roll check. This leader of the Beastmen is the king of Morgel and Sveta's older brother. This long war with Sana and Bilibin has driven his anger and desperation, leading him to help activate Luna Tower. Save. Yeah. That's unfortunate. Nope, there's no way. There's no way in hell that that's actually going to be happening. I can't believe it. Game's actually finished. It's crazy. I didn't actually think I'd actually get to a point where I'm actually finishing the game in 2021. It's been a while, actually. It actually took me since January. And we're on February 14th, and we actually did the game. This is nuts. A long, hard fought battle. It did say that at the end of the game we'll have a double boss battle episode. As this is the final episode, I thought I'd leave in both bosses. Alright. There's only one more thing we can do. Do it again, shall we? Oh my goodness. Look at all them. Look what I've set. Yeah, but I'm still cursed. Oh yeah, by the way, there's literally no saving it right now. Stop. Yep. By the way, look at this. I'm actually controlling Sveta. Which is the craziest thing ever. No. Volchek won't let you. Yep, that's exactly what Volitrek's about to do. That's a big ass weapon. Sorry, I was getting impatient. Well, she's the queen of the Morgul now. Oh, got a little bit more gameplay, actually. Yeah. Whoa. Look at the band. This is the craziest thing ever. This is awesome. There we go. Balance. Balance is not a bad place at all. Yeah. Look at Vande. He's no longer blue, he's actually gold. That's weird. They change color. Look at them. They change color. Yeah, they change color. Even the... Yeah, they will change color. I've got to think, where the hell is Creighton's arms? Goodbye, everybody. Well, Matthew never... Because Matthew is the main name of the main character. Saber never actually spoke for the entire game. That's it, guys. Oh, this has been a journey. That has literally been a journey and a half. Holy crap, guys. That's the second game in the bag. Well, technically this is the game I completed before I completed Golden Sun, The Lost Age. I did it in a really weird order. I did the first game, completed that, and then I did this game, completed it, and then I did the second game, completed it. But the game frustrated the hell out of me. I didn't play it for like a month. But who'd have thought? We would actually get
to the point where I'm actually at the end of the game.
Well, guys, this is the end of the series. Jesus Christ, didn't think it would actually come to the point in the series in my gaming career on YouTube that I would have a 35 episode series. Right, for the time being, guys, I'm going to take a break from doing gameplay videos. Sorry, guys, but this is where I'm at right now. Cut a little short it out and and that kind of stuff. So I'm gonna take a 3 week break, and then I'm gonna take a 2 week break, and then I'm gonna come back with a brand new series. I just gotta find something on the DS that I can play. I was gonna do Dragon Quest IX. Especially with the Star of Skies, but I don't think I should. Actually, no, I think I should, but just play it without cheats and then activate them when necessary. The unfortunate thing is, there's no skipping the bloody credits! So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave you with the credits and I'm gonna go get a drink. So, I'll be right back. I didn't expect this at all. But here we are. Within about nearly 2 months of this Let's Play being out on the channel, we've actually got got this game done. I might come back to this game at some point though. It all depends on what I want to do. Do I want to come back to it? Lori, I'm sorry that there was a cut in the video. But the guys that made this game are incredible dudes. Everyone that went into making this game are geniuses. Seriously. They're the best people I've ever known. They are the best kind of people. Yeah. It is. It's a massive synergy vortex. So where the hell did that come from? You know? Would I like to save? Indeed I would. Question mark. Congratulations, you have reached the ending of Golden Sun Dark Dawn. When you load this file, you will be in Tonfon at the point just before your final battle at the Apollo Lens. You can now sail the eclipsed world, searching for the remaining secrets. So I'm not going to do that. Well, guys, this is it. This is literally the end of the series. Thank you guys so much for watching this series. I hope you've actually enjoyed it. I've enjoyed it myself. I really have. This has been a cracking series. I didn't even think that we would actually get to a point where I could actually end on a very high note. Oh. And within the past 3-4 months, I have gained well over 1,000 subscribers. That is an insane feat, to say the least. I never would have thought that this would actually be where I'm actually at right now with the series. So thank you guys. Thank you guys so much for the support. It has been incredible, the support for the channel. Never would have thought that anyone would actually like my channel, not even even me for that. So hit that post notification bell for every upload to the channel. Well, yeah. So hit that post notification bell for every upload to the channel. Don't forget to like and comment on the video as well. Links will be in the description for my playlist. For one final time. Links for my Twitter and Patreon will also be in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. This has been my Golden Sun Dark Dawn series. I've been Saber Bling, and as always, stay true to yourself.